Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks, so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
It's exploding. This isn't gonna work.
Well, isn't this impressive? Two children playing Siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now. And take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Snow falling. Well, maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Guerrilla. It would also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
embarrass Dakota.
What's going on here?
Close combat training. Fighting at long range is a good strategy for machines. But fighting an enemy soldier means getting up in their face. I'm Arayo. My brother, Varrock, and I run this training pit. We watched you bring down the bulwark. It made our day to see that arrogant commander so furious. You're welcome to train here, but you're only allowed your spear and a practice bow in the pit. Everything else stays with me. We also offer challenges for any fighters looking to test their skills. Complete all of them, and you'll go up against me and Varrock.
What happens if I beat you?
I'll grant you a mark to prove you've mastered this training pit. You earn marks from us and the pit masters in Scalding Spear and Thornmarsh. You'll earn the right to challenge the Enduring.
I think I've heard of the Enduring. Some kind of Tanakh trainer.
Way more than just that. The Enduring is a legendary fighter among the clans. The master of masters. Only those who prove themselves in the pits get to train with the Enduring.
Including Outlanders?
You're no ordinary Outlander. So, what do you say? Let me know if you want to practice in the pit or take on a challenge.
I should go.
You still have more training to complete. Hope you come back soon.
Ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I'm telling you, she flew. My brother will
What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming.
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move.
Wallbreaker, burying Takote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
at ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Cotella was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Takote's orders.
Right. I remember Cotella showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Takote reassigned them to an old watchtower, one we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hakaro's champion, Takote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Takote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
Pento, you better stay safe.
Wings holding up.
And then a blade straight into its big belly.
Want to reclaim our honor?
Setting it on fire won't help. that a cook can do something with this. Could hit it with purge water. Jura said the old watchtower near the falls. Can we tell those soldiers to head home? Fill my pouch with these later. Moving, keep warm. There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva. Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. As Echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the building.
This must be the start of the climb. A watchtower should be at the top. There's some kind of machine circling the watchtower. It's not a good sign. Said a dire would be interested in this. I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Time to follow up! Thank you. the soldier assigned to this watchtower. That must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. Kiva sounded her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. Pack's full, but my stash has room. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
Blood of the Ten, the Outlander glides! Thanks for the assist. Is the Zeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Akaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out.
Takote's politics got one of those soldiers killed. At least the other two get to go home.